What's the best way to do empathy? Is it to actually feel it, to feel empathy for others? Or is it to denounce, hate, and vilify other people for their alleged lack of empathy? I would argue that the two positions are each other's polar opposite. Thank you.